Deep Freeze Winter Festival. It is back. Joining CFWE is MJ Belcourt. Good morning.
Good morning.
So much Indigenous content next weekend for Deep Freeze. Tell us what's going on.
Oh, it's going to be awesome. We have in our showcase for our Pipon Village or Winter Village in Cree, we have lots of cultural delights programs such as Finger Weaver and demonstration with Matt Hilterman, Guta Desmarais in her Inuit Tupik, and Robert Grandjam Jr. sharing traditional knowledge of living off the land like his ancestors, and we'll learn a lot from him.
That's very cool.
Lots to share.
For people who haven't been to the Deep Freeze Festival, what is it?
It's just a great outdoor festival that we close off a couple of the streets on the avenue on 118th Ave, and just becomes this great big party kind of atmosphere where there's lots of live music happening all throughout down the street in different areas. And there's activities outside, like the deep freezer racing. There's hockey.
I want to take part in that deep freeze racing.
That's the one with the cardboard, right? The cardboard boxes?
No, that's a real deep freeze.
Like a freezer?
Like a freezer.
Oh, my gosh.
I said Candace can push me.
I thought it was a cardboard box. So I was like, that's not going to go very far.
They put skis on it, and you
that
can
sounds super
you have to
dangerous
have, like,
and
throw
fun.
Three people in or two or whatever, and then you have
cool.
to push it.
Cool.
What is Pipon Village?
Well, that's winter in Cree.
Right.
And that's basically that's what it means. It's our winter village, and so we have teepees and tents and different programs in each of them. We have bannock making. We have awesome
Lord.
Bannock makers.
Sounds
so
good.
Jeremy's in.
Yeah.
We're all in.
I'm totally down for that. Yeah. We were just saying, you bring the bannock, that brings all the Indians to the event.
Yeah, we'll all be there.
Like me and Candace will be there for sure.
Yeah, awesome. We also have a Mongolian yurt.
What's that? What?
And so it's
what's
a traditional yurt from the Mongolian people.
Yeah.
And it's really cool. It's a big one. So we have enough space that we've set up a little stage, and we have entertainers there, like Jay Gilday's going to be
That's
there.
Cool.
And Haley Cardinal. So
great.
And then also up-and-coming Brianna Lizotte, who plays amazing Métis fiddle. So, yeah, you have to come and check it out.
This is really an event for the entire family to come see,
It
hey?
Is. It is. And it's free. And if you can donate something, of course, that's always welcome. So even if it's a toonie or loonie or a couple things like that, you know, it's definitely helps. Absolutely.
Is there a round dance with this as well?
There is. We're working on that one. So Saturday night, it's kind of like a exhibition type round dance. It's not a full-fledged, sort of a mini one, I guess you could say. So a mini round dance Saturday evening. So we're working on that one too. So it'll be awesome and amazing.
That's at the Hearth?
It is.
Inside the Alberta Avenue Community League between 6:30 and midnight?
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
that's
cool.
Right.
What time does everything kick off?
It does start Saturday. I have the schedule here. So the festival runs from noon until 10 p.m. on Saturday and from noon until 6 p.m. on Sunday. So giving you lots of time to hang out with friends and families. And
hope the weather's nice.
Bank. Yeah.
It's supposed to be cold.
Oh, man.
But
well,
that's okay, though. That's
it is
called deep freeze.
That's right. And you can check out our website, too, if you want to, for more detail, which is www.deepfreezefest.ca.
We got MJ Belcourt joining CFWE. How many people usually take part in an event like this?
Lots.
Lots, eh?
Thousands. I don't have the number, but yes, lots.
Always a good turnout.
Oh, yes, absolutely.
So yeah, you got hand drum singers, the Lakota Tatusis, Gus Boucher.
Yes.
Kaylee Cardinal, and I mean, the list goes on and on. Mm-hmm. And again, if people need more information, deepfreezefest.ca. That's next Saturday and Sunday, right?
That's right, 13th
awesome.
And 14th.
Thank you for joining us.
You're welcome. Thank you.
MJ Belcourt joining us from Deep Freeze this morning.